There's borrowing to be done. Three of Starek's henchmen are about to disappear.
Oh, you sly devil.
Oh, and I'm coming along this time. There is no sense in giving you all the glory. Off to my carriage we go. Lewis! Jacob, our carriage awaits. You know how it is. These cowardly fools under Starek have built their own prisons. It's a dreadful waste.
They could be building gangs instead.
No, no. Why build when you can ebb and flow like the sea? I would not deign to pin them down.
Oh, you wouldn't, would you? What about your bird?
It's not building anything. It just is, my dear. I dare say I shall never tire of the National Gallery.
Why does Starek interest himself with art? Bring your carriage around and wait for the cargo. I shan't be very long. Someone around here must know Miss Hattie Cadwallader. I'm looking for Miss Hattie Cadwallader.
Ain't seen her. I knows what she's been up to, though.
And what's that?
Friggin' art, sir. She benched a statue not far from here.
The statue must be around here somewhere. Hey, Smalley. Know anything about what happened here?
A sorry pinched it, sir.
Miss Cadwallader?
She odds down the sewers, sir.
All these great machines we have now, belching smoke and fire.
Of course it's sewers.
We have an intruder! Got him in my sights!
I'll catch up with you, mate!
Hit him hard! You want to do to criminals like you?
Harder! That's it, mate. Playing time's over.
Why the bloody sewers?
His next delivery's on its way. And tell him, too, that I'm growing tired of these working conditions.
Wasn't Starek who sent me.
Then who?
Maxwell Roth sends his regards.
What a pleasant.
You'll be hearing from Mr. Starrick, Roth.
Ha. I look forward to it.
Why the Alhambra?
Every good criminal needs a place to invest his ill-gotten gains.
And what's better than distracting the world with a little light entertainment while you do so?
Oh, come now. You can't tell me you don't enjoy the triumph of a well-received play. The plaudits and praise, the reviews.
I enjoy being entertained, Jacob. If one of the productions pleases me, I am over the moon. The theater is in my blood. As you so astutely discerned, theatricality is something of a Roth speciality. Ah, the park. The dwelling place of Starrick's head of security, one Benjamin Raffles. Those who cross him tend to disappear without warning.
Sounds like we'll be fast friends.
Be careful. His guards are never far away.
Doing fine, girl. Keep moving.
He's in my sights! meaning of this? Did Roth send you? The villain?
You have your villains mixed up, Mr. Raffles. The man you work for is the real villain here.
My most fragrant Raffles. How very good to see you again.
Gadoel, Roth. Gadoel, Roth.
It's into the back.
Who's this
lyrist
that works for you?
Ha! A bit of an odd fish, isn't he? Came to me a few years past.
He's very solemn.
But always so polite. And he has many other talents.
Who am I looking for?
Chester Swinehorn. A copper by day and snitch by night. Remove him from the pack and you cut Starrick's ties to the police force.
Must be good at what he does to keep the charade going for so long.
He is indeed, dear boy.
Who's a good horse?
You are.
Slow down! All these bobbies give me goose flesh.
Welcome to Scotland, Jarl.
Yeah,